Assalamualaikum. My name is Mujtaba Bashir and I scored 190 marks in the national NDCAT and secured first position in Sindh Rural. This preparation season was really unique in a sense because of the ongoing corona pandemic. However, I did manage to keep track of my studies because I joined the KIPS LMS program. It is an excellent platform which has daily lectures, quizzes and test discussions. As they say, where there's a will, there's always a way. No matter how many obstacles there are in your path, you must face them and you must rise above the situation because you have to become what you see as success in your mind. If you put your faith in Allah and you believe in yourself that you will succeed, then there's no one and nothing that can stop you. Yes, I was confident because I had joined and I had prepared during the whole season. And Alhamdulillah, I succeeded. When the syllabus was changed, KIPS LMS uploaded all the new lectures and new quizzes as well as discussions for those tests, which really helped us keep in track with the new syllabus which was announced. At first, I thought it was really bizarre how I would have to log into my computer and take online lectures. However, the KIPS LMS is such a balanced platform that not only it has lectures and quizzes for those lectures, but also test discussions. After a few days, it became routine for me. Like on-campus classes, I would log into my computer and take online classes. Overall, KIPS LMS is a very balanced platform. In addition to tests, lectures and discussions, there's also very much more. One specific feature which I liked most was that after we performed all our tests, it gives us an overall aggregate of how well we are performing that NT-test season and gives a rough idea of how well we will perform in the actual NDCAT. In my opinion, there's pros and cons of both on-campus and online learning. On-campus, between a student and a teacher, there develops a bond in which the teacher tends to tend to the weaknesses of the student themselves. However, online classes have the benefit that they free us from the shackles of time and space. We can access lectures anywhere at any time. Both are good in their own points of view. Yes, it is true that students tend to lose interest. However, I owe my attention during the season to the teachers of KIPS LMS. They provided timely encouragement in addition to the excellent teaching that they also did. In my opinion, there's not much difference between the two preparations. However, there is one slight difference which needs to be addressed. It is that in FSC, students tend to cram their topics and memorize every line that they are reading without going into detail in their concepts. However, in MDCAT, students must visualize and conceptualize everything that they are reading so that they can perform well on an MCQ-based question paper. I chose KIPS on the recommendation of my friends and families, and I would recommend the same to any fresh aspirant as well. There are a lot of benefits for joining KIPS. One is that you can go for on-campus classes and you can go for online classes. Both are excellent in their own ways. I personally did all of my learning through the KIPS LMS online program. Even though it is excellent, there are minor difficulties which I faced in the beginning. These include the network disconnections, obviously, because it is online, there are network problems. Where there's a will, there is always a way. I always tell my friends that you already have what it takes to get into the medical profession and you do not need to stress over this decision. I chose KIPS for my entry test preparation and Alhamdulillah, I do not regret that decision. Yes, it's true that the MDCAT is a pressure game. No matter if you have solved every numerical, acquired every single concept, but if you do not know how to handle pressure, you will fail under the sizzling atmosphere of the MDCAT. I chose KIPS and the teachers, in addition to quality education, also provided timely encouragement, which helped me handle the pressure of the actual MDCAT itself. The Pakistani education system is a really complex and sophisticated topic to talk about. I think the main problem lies in the fact that students are not given the proper freedom to go for whatever they want to do. They often give under to peer pressure or their friends or family's pressure and go for the profession which they do not really like. This results in uninterested students and really energetic teachers, which is not a complete mixture. Students must be given freedom to go for whatever they want and whatever they want to do in life. Personally, for me, life's biggest win is seeing my parents smile after I tell them of my achievement. Every parent wishes that their child becomes successful, becomes something in life. And when I tell my achievements to my parents and seeing them smile is really heartwarming.
KIPS Entry Tests Preparation. Join to win.